Okay. Let's get on with part 6. Pretty huge. And there's another way too. Yeah, I probably don't taste that good. Now he must have really strong lungs. Just the one thing I so love. Is there anything? Oh yeah.
Has a real prize on her hands here. It took 2 dozen rhinos to capture this dim-witted furball, so you better believe he's not going to get out cheap. Where are you getting all this money, Spyro?
Finding it.
It's not just lying around on the ground, is it?
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, what do I care? It's mine now. First rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out. Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine. Now, hold on. One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
Ow. Yeah.
Spyro. This power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
Forgotten where the thing is. Forgotten where money bags was before. Oh. Okay, surely this will be where the other gens are, hopefully. And then we'll have to go back and do his one in a different world. I love it how they put different characters in Spyro, so it's just not...
I will gladly help you on your quest, Spyro. But first, I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
Then just Spyro.
Hey bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick.
Hmm. That is so mean, but so funny.
If you use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong, I bet we can make a rib cake in.
Whoops. Make sure I haven't missed any.
Okay. Another gong! Great! I bet we can cross an avalanche with this one. Thanks, bro. Here's a little something for your rock collection.
Okay, apparently the gems weren't there. So they will be here somewhere, probably, obviously, in the river. Thank you. hidden it really good. There was no gems in the whale. It will be a place I've probably already gone to. It will be in the river. Guarantee it. Always in the river. Psych. why Daryl's missing an egg. Okay, alright. We need the guidebook because we need to come back here. Yeah, it's always a place where I always go past and never look. I was about to give up soon. Just then I was about to give up. And then I found it. Oh wait, can I go the quick way? Probably not. Oh, I can. Where are you?
Ah, a fine day for a bit of a walk. I was just heading to the top of my favorite hill.
Right.
Hey, I think I saw some rhinox run up to the top of that hill with an egg.
That's it. Okay. Oh. Okay. His brother? Oh, nothing's there. What the fuck? Something on there, maybe? I haven't played this game since I last finished it, which I can't remember when I finished it. So it could be a few months since I've had it, since I haven't played it. Oh, it's just what they were standing on. Oh, it's a secret passage place. Okay, must be just that one. Seen it anyway. Shit, I need to like... Oh, there's a gem. Fuck. Spyro will flip if I miss any. Oh, good. Go back to yellow. Right, and I'm still missing some. Of course I am. Spyro's gonna kill me. I'm just gonna break the mini light because I don't wanna die. So I'm dead.
Hey, I think I saw some. Gems.
Oops. Be a part where I can like break or something. didn't even think that, eh? I thought I would have died if I went in that park. Right, I'll do one more world and then that will be it. That's all my day.
Welcome to Frozen Altar, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Cool. Awesome. I'm just kidding, sorry.
Sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Reignites, but with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the action button, and you'll walk back out.
Okay. Thank you.
And I guarantee if I was playing this case, he'd be like, do not defeat the elephant! And it's like, I would have no choice. Oh, I can't go down here. Let me just murder this fucker first.
Some trouble with a yeti.
That damn yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back and you kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen.
Fuck!
I knew you'd do it. Go and show him not to mess with us. Remember to block his high punches and hit him low when he tries to block.
Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna remember this. I'm gonna die. I have to come back. Ow! I'm trying! He'll bloody! Bro, he's beating my ass! I can't. Bro, he's gonna end up finishing me off. That again, for fuck's sake. I don't get what I'm doing there.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Reignock team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Reignocks were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Right, I need to figure out how to get up there. There's an egg there. Trying. Oh, I missed the thing. don't know what that part's for. I went too early. Right, this is total bullshit. Thank you. missing some. Of course we are. Of course they're right here. Sorry.
Used as an hour out of.
Really? I couldn't have done that in the first place. Of course you did.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
The cats! Bro, I think you're too late. Freeze that fucker. I did too. There we go, there's two. Yeah. Oh, they look so innocent, Lo. Look at that. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, so cute. He said three. Do I need to do more? Okay, I must need to do all of them. I'm about to get two calls! Carl!
That Rhinoc has been gloating ever since he beat you. But I think it was just a fluke. You should ask for a rematch. You should ask for a rematch. I think that guy sprayed catnip in his goal.
Oh, I fucked up!
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal.
Is that what you were telling me?
Yeah, I was trying to.
Oh, I got it!
You were going into the wrong goal.
Oh, I thought I was meant to be. Whoopsies! One. Oh, so I was helping him this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh. Why not? Oh, he got one. That's alright. Oh, I was wondering. Now I think about it. I was like. What happens now? Oh, what? I'm about to get two goals again. All right.
Well done. I think you deserve to keep the Champions Cup.
Cool. Whoops, this whole time. I was helping the Rhinoc.
I was trying to tell you.
I wasn't listening. I was like, I'm winning. I'm winning.
More like you.
Well, that's what I thought that I was winning. I was helping him. Those cats are so cute.
That is why they're fighting it up.
Right, that's it. I am done for today. I will be back on Monday for part 7. Goodbye. And that's it.